I just saw it. Whoa, what just happened there? We had maxed out here. Layla, right? Whoa, discipline. I like discipline. Hi, Tino here. It's good to survive veterans, SOD2. Coming from a multiplayer session. We left off the last episode over here. Traveled down here. And meanwhile, by the way, looted this building here. And in that time, in a matter of minutes, I got 3 infestations. Or at least 2 of them. That I got notified with. And thanks a lot to all my members. Especially my tier 2 members first. Pauli, Bartosz von Welke, and then Michael Beal, Tyler Esels, Congrex's Prime, B-Boy Tape Deck, and Easy Free Trucker. And just want to let you know that I'm currently still setting up my Discord every now and then. Early next week, I will release to my members my Discord. And in case if you also want to support the channel because I'm investing into new equipment, improving my quality, check out the join button. There are quite a lot of quality exclusives for you that I'm going to cover up more within the next weeks and months, because at the end of this month I'm upgrading my internet finally. Then you will have daily uploads, new walkthroughs, doing co-ops with you, stuff like that. Exclusive posts on my community tab. Well, anyhow, I'm trying this one. And
your help is needed right away.
Yeah, Rocket Jumpers, I don't like that name. Let us fix weapons that get broken. Dude, we have a workshop. You constantly want to upgrade that thing. Why would I? With crossbows, suppressors, toolkits, molotovs. Oh, I can't cross. Oh, right, I can't craft any. Right. Toolkits. I got someone with the knowledge of munitions. I'm not quite sure. Is that a bug? Or am I missing something? Increases morale? Huh? Apparently, I glitched this game and got someone with the knowledge of munitions. Because the AC bonus is 2 units of munitions.
Anybody listening out there? I could use a hand.
Yeah, now you're all coming, right? Oh yeah. If you got someone like that with a enclave with the population of 2, you can already tell that it's in most cases the one who got separated, and you need to link them together again, bring them together. All that love story. But I couldn't care less. So, strangers under siege. Timed mission. Put down the zombie siege at the... So since it's a siege, and I'm using this character, Maria, who has not gunslinging, I need to be extra cautious and bring at least some explosives and some more consumables. I used quite a lot of bandages. What is this? Bruh. That's a Maximilian. Anyhow, I tend to get distracted way too easily. It already... Okay. Oh, the siege is about to happen. It's not... I thought it was automatically triggered. Can you please stop running away from me?
I can't say for
no, it's already done. Cool. Oh, that's one of those. Okay, I'm not going to do any more for you. That's it. Maybe one more mission, because turning those into allied will be... I'd like to join us. Dude, are you drunk? Since when was this ever an option in a game? But I like her outfit.
Okay, let's see what you've got. Well, sure.
Yeah, that's why I like them. The only reason. If you want to get some extra plague samples, 9 units for just 9 influence. That was, by the way, unnecessary, because I just figured out we have a couple of things to loot in here. And you know I'm a loot addict.
Oh, not bad, I suppose. This place seems safe for now. It looks like this place is
Always glad to see you. That's right, okay, of course.
Oh, there you are. Thank you a lot. Guys, help. Some paranormal stuff going up over there. Oh, you punk. Hey, come on. I just pressed the dodge button.
Take it down.
No, no, I had to reload. Worst moment. Whoa. Yeah, well, you did it. Nice, Layla. I like you, Layla, by the way. Yeah, well, two food units. What? For just two shots of espresso? That's not a lot. I mean, two food units. What are you doing with all the food? It's a complete waste. Two food units for man. Wow. Okay, I got materials backpack here, and I had the fuel over there. I shall pick this vehicle and pick up the vehicle I just found, but before I do that, infestations time. Mm-hmm.
I should reload.
Yeah, that's a huge disadvantage, even though this gun is probably one of the best weapons in the game. Just because it will never break, never jam, since it's a revolver. It's already pre-integrally suppressed and cheap ammo because it needs 22 cal. But I'm pretty sure it was also the same weapon that Prime used when he did his solo survivor playthrough recently.
Work.
Yeah, because I'm sure he didn't use the OSS Silent Knight. He didn't have the OSS Silent Knight on his character.
That's great.
Because the OSS Silent Knight is a World War II pack weapon. And this one from the recently reappeared Bounty pack, the Trumbull Valley pack. And it's slightly better than the OSS. I hate to say it because the OSS definitely, OSS Silent Knight, which is, by the way, if you didn't know about it, one of the two only integrally suppressed or suppressible revolvers in the game. And this one is the other one, the S1 revolver. This one is better because it carries eight shells. It's the cheaper ammo because the OSS Silent Knights needs 45 cal and it has no scope. When I'm correct. I mean not scope, but you have no zoom in ability. Yeah, come on round. Come on. Bring it to me. There was one character who had, I just saw it, whoa, what just happened there? Who had maxed out here? Layla, right. Whoa, discipline. I like discipline. I always said it several times since I started Lethal Zone. Discipline is, in my opinion, the strongest skill for skill specialization, wits-wise, for Lethal Zone. And then my favorite one is the second place, resourcefulness. I would pick resourcefulness, or I had the chance to, I would always pick resourcefulness over discipline, depending on the build, of course. So I have to locate the... Oh, there he is. Stay there, don't move, thanks. That was pretty cooperative. Oh, I like sharpshooting sometimes.
Time to reload.
Oh, I haven't paid attention to that.
That was my last reload.
That was my last reload. Never heard that one before. They've been getting creative recently. Props to that. But yeah, I think I might go grab the... Oh no, actually, at this point I could also delay it for the next episode. Summers in Italy are pretty full of brightness. I mean, you have daylight from like 4:45 a.m. up to 9:40, 9:50 p.m. Like you have maybe 6 or 7 hours of darkness. The exact opposite of State of Decay 2. Okay, I should stop taking shots at SOD2. By the way, this gun... No, keep firing. Looks so nice, the animation. The auto howitzer, look at that one. Dang, man. No, keep firing, please. Mace. Looking good. No, turn around. The hand animations. Looks like GTA SA. GTA San Andreas. With the... the fingers all glued together. No, okay, it's not that bad. Like I said, it's just taking shots. Some funny jabs at Undead Labs SOD2.
Gotten what we talked about, right?
Oh, you had some thing for me, right? Soon. And I want you to get up to Allied. Well, next episode, I think you need a portable generator. Glad I saved them for those kind of missions. Next episode. So thanks a lot for tuning in. Have a great one. And stay healthy.